Tonight, police have identified the man investigators say is behind a crime spree in Wheat Ridge from this past week. Police released these pictures today of a man named Francisco Gonzales. Investigators say the 37-year-old shoplifted at a King Soopers yesterday, and then when he tried to get away, hit a patrol car and two other cars. One person in one of those cars was treated and released from a hospital from their injuries. If you know where Gonzales is, please call Wheat Ridge Police.